So today's video, I thought I would do a testing video, trying out this. This is the Revolution RRL Filter Foundation. Longwear Foundation Breathable Soft Matte. So, let's see what it does, because my skin's not in the best cheap right now, so gonna get started. If I can get it to come out. That came out quite fast. I'm not even sure what whether the shade's gonna be too dark for me. It might be actually too dark. Honestly, don't know. Might not even look that nice. I'm not sure this is looking anything that good. Doesn't look the best in. Might have been better going down a shade. Definitely looks quite patchy as well. that coverage is great, but I can't. Oh, that shade's too dark. It looks a bit too dark. I think in terms of blending it out, kind of hasn't gone the best. Like in places, it's definitely very sort of like does look a bit of a patchy unblended mess. Might look a bit better once I put the makeup on, but that does look a bit orange, so I might have to look and get another colour. Now I'm just gonna add a little bit of concealer under my eyes just to try and brighten up. This disaster. Tell me everything I'm trying is too dark. That's my... I think the concealer might be okay, but I'm not sure. And I put far too much concealer on. Gonna spot conceal a tiny little bit there. Now we're going to move on to powder. Just grabbing a powder brush. Gonna powder under my eyes and that. So that's where we're at. First thoughts are concealer. Pretty good. Powder's good. High hopes for the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. This one, I feel like I probably do need to get a slightly lighter one. So I'm going to have to sort that out. Now I'm going to move on to bronzer. Because I don't contour. Now just moving on to blush. Not that that looks any better. I was going to be doing a wear test, but I feel like this is just a bit too orange to do that. Highlighter next. This might have turned into a test me video. Rather than like a wear test. Now I'm gonna like move on to like my eyeshadow. Bring back this little smashed colour. That's how it turned out. Might be a bit orange, but I'll probably do like a wear test of this. When I like get the right shade, I might try and find a way of... Looks a lot darker there than it does on the bottom, like it. They all looked really pale. So, hope you've enjoyed this little testing video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Bye. So that's the study with me done. So I hope you've enjoyed. Hope you found this motivating, and if you want me to do more, then I will. Like, I'll even do some real time study with me's. So, but I do have real time study with me's on my channel. And I will have this one and the one I did on Wednesday up on my channel. So you can look back on the channel and find more. So I'm gonna leave it here. Bye.